Every hour of every day, someone is newly diagnosed with MS. Someone you know, your coworker, your neighbor, a friend, a family member, could be living with MS right now. It usually strikes adults between the ages of 20 and 50. 75% of people with MS are women. MS kills connection, but together, our power of connection will kill MS. This is why we need to be able to connect local help with local need. Make the connection today.